Hey guys, so today I'm gonna be showing you how to play around a little bit with the black and white effect on Final Cut. So we're gonna try to make this image a little less contrasted, and to make it a little brighter. So we're gonna go over here to color and click on this, and I'm gonna move it over to the blue area, which will make the image a little bit lighter. So it's going to look something like this, and here's the comparison. So, yeah, hope this helped.